wife and I have started a production company called Paparazzi Productions. And the name of our first production, of our first web series, is called The Misadventures of a Pacific Professional. The story is about a smart, young, intelligent Pacific professional woman. Her name is Alofa. And she is the successful CFO who encounters unconscious bias in the workforce. And it's about how she has this internal struggle with the part of herself that was raised to be humble and the part of herself that was just that is descended from warriors.
Hello, you must be the secretary. I believe you've talked on the phone enough times.
No, I'm the CFO.
The other characters that sort of revolve around Alofa are her male counterparts, and the interactions with her sort of frame the experiences that she has. For example, we've got a character named John who tries really hard to get along with her but doesn't understand that what he's doing may be inappropriate or may appear prejudicial.
I wanted to be a part of it because it's something that I could relate to, but not also myself, but along with my friends, my cousins. It's a story that empowers a lot of women.
I feel as though the way that people are represented on screen hasn't evolved as much as I would like to see, and so that's what we're trying to do with the story here. Now we need a reflection of the modern day Pacifica people, the leaders and the world changers and people who are making positive contributions to the community as well.
We're planning to release this on International Women's Day, which is on March the 8th. So we're going to release one episode per week on our Facebook page. We'll probably have it up on YouTube as well. So Paparazzi Productions on Facebook. And what we want to happen is for people to engage weekly with each scene and to share their experiences and get behind it and talk.